Big day for local college baseball teams in the WIAC. Top-seeded Whitewater looking to lock up a conference tournament title this afternoon, but to do so, they need to beat UW Stevens Point twice. The Warhawks fell to the Pointers yesterday, 15-7. Game one, Whitewater down 2-1 in the eighth. Danny Putnam chops one through the right side. That plates a pair to give the Warhawks a one-run lead. A couple batters later, Ben Coleman hits an absolute frozen rope deep to left and just clearing the fence. Two-run homer makes it 5-2 Whitewater. But in the bottom half of the inning, Pointers load the bases, one out, but Kevin Thomas bounces into the inning-ending double play. Warhawks win 5-3 and force a do-or-die title game. And in that game, Whitewater picks up the nice 6-2 victory with the back-to-back wins. The Warhawks claiming an automatic bid to the NCAA tournament.